right now. Cashing in off her $27 tickets. She won 32 or some shit like this. Cash is in for 32 $1 tickets. Those people probably hate me.
What made you get?
They were out of the dollar monopoly.
Do you have something I can scratch to from?
Babe, I think you have an addiction.
It's not an addiction when you don't spend your own money.
Babe, in the last hour, you fucking scratched over 50 tickets.
Okay, Josh, you grab me a book.
You literally just scratched 27 tickets in the car, and now we're at...
Okay, well, it's not that bad. What if I were...
You jumped from $1 to $2 monopolies.
They were out of the one.
And you have one as long as our couch. Being that boy, being that boy. Pulling up A&G stunt form. A little paranoid, a little paranoid. Don't need a rob, motherfucker, I am the right. Being that boy, being that boy. Pulling up A&G stunt form. A little paranoid, a little paranoid. Don't need a rob, motherfucker, I am the right. You had to guess.
Probably like $15.
So you won $15. So you lost money.
I technically didn't lose anything since I didn't pay for a single one of them.
You were at 32 and now you're at 15.
Okay, let's go buy 15 $1. I bet I want my money back.
Oh god.
Fuck.